Welcome to Cengage Learning's Cengage Now, Creating and Modifying Your Assignments video. This is an installment of the Digital Course Support Self-Training video series for instructors. Our agenda for this video is to guide you through the steps of creating and modifying assignments for your course. To get started, click the assignment link to open the assignments page. If necessary, select the appropriate course from the course or section drop-down menu. Next, click the Create Assignment button to open the Create an Assignment page. Cengage Now allows you to create several types of custom-built assignments. Homework assignments present book content in an assessment with an open-ended approach. Test assignments present material in a stricter evaluation setting. Adaptive study plans are pre-built assignments that provide a unique way for students to build a knowledge base in fundamental concepts for your course. Reading assignments allow you to assign an entire chapter or section for your students to read. And external assignments allow you to set up online material from outside CengageNOW as if it were a CengageNOW assignment. For the purposes of this training video, we'll create a homework assignment. The exact steps for adding content and setting the available options may vary depending on the assignment type. Please refer to page 83 of the Instructor User Guide for more information on creating other types of assignments. After selecting the homework assignment type, the assignment creation wizard opens. Next, you'll need to enter your assignment's name in the Name Your Assignment field. Then click the calendar icon in the heading to open the Select Dates pane. You can use the calendar widget to select the appropriate dates and times for the assignment. Please note that only an available on date is required. Once you're finished, simply click Done. Now you're ready to add content to your assignment. To do so, click the orange Add Content button on the left side of the page. This will bring you to the Available Items page. Select the book title that you're using for your course to reveal your course's content. You can expand the list of individual chapters and sections by clicking the arrow icon at the end of each row. If you want to see a partial preview of a question's content in the expanded list, click the Quick View button. Or you can click an item name to open a complete, functional preview of the item's content in the Preview Item pane. You can filter the questions available by using the search box in the upper left-hand corner or clicking one of the filtering options on the right. All available filtering options are selected by default. When you've located a question you'd like to use, click the Assign button next to the item. To remove an item, just click the Unassign button. When you're finished selecting content, click the Done button. This will bring you back to the assignment creation wizard. If you'd like, now you can enter a new point value in the text box adjacent to an item name. You can also reorganize your assignment by clicking and dragging pools and/or items in the item list. To edit your assignment options, select an option from the table on the right. You can change the number of takes, the availability of feedback for students while taking the assignment, grading preferences, restrictions to taking an assignment, and more. Once you're satisfied with your assignment, click Publish. This will save your assignment and open the Assignment Created page. Your assignment is now assigned to the current course. However, you still have the ability to go back and make modifications. To do so, either click the Edit Assignment link on the Assignment Created page or the Edit link on the Assignments page. From the Assignments page, click the Edit link in the Actions column for the assignment you want to edit. You can now go in and make edits to the assignment following the instructions you used to create the assignment. When you've finished your edits, click Publish to save your changes and return to the Assignments page. Thank you for taking the time to review this self-training video. We hope that you found it helpful. Please make sure to check out our other self-training videos and resources for more help with your Cengage digital products.